guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you my summer essentials, things and products that I use every single day to beat this heat and to feel refreshed always. So without any further ado, let's begin with the video. So the first thing that I want to mention, and it's not a product, it's just a reminder that you have to keep yourself hydrated and keep drinking a lot of water. Keep a tap on how much water you're drinking on everyday basis, and put alarms if that helps for you to drink water, but keep yourself hydrated. So if you're watching this, please have a sip of water, and then let's start with our first product. So the first product that I want to mention, and I've recently started using it and I'm in love with this product, is this Laneige lip balm. It's in peach flavor. I love how hydrating this is on the lips. And before this, I was using normal basic Vaseline, jo I think sabne use ki hogi. Main ye abhi bhi use karti hun. I have different sizes, one for my dressing table and one for my side table. I still use this whenever I can. The next product that I want to mention is a nice aloe vera gel to beat the summer and to let your skin repair. And for that, I've been using this aloe vera gel. It is from the company Pure by Priyanka, and it doesn't have any color, it doesn't have any fragrance, and the consistency is watery. How I use this, basically I put this in the fridge, and then whenever I want to apply this, I take 2-3 drops of it and I put it all over my face. That's how I like to use it. Isse pehle main natural jo aloe vera plant hota hai uska gel lagati thi, but it's very time consuming and it takes a lot of effort. I don't have that much of time, so I've stopped doing it. If you have that much of time, then go ahead. That's the best aloe vera that you can use on your face. Some people are allergic to aloe vera, so before you apply it on your face, apply it on your skin, on your hand, and see if you're allergic to it or not. I love a nice aloe vera gel on my vanity, for my face, for my skin to repair. Next product, without a fail, should be on top of your list. If you're not using this, start using it. If you have not tried this one, then I can recommend you this. It's for your underarms basically. It's very important to feel refreshed and to smell nice in this heat, be it you're going out or if you're not going out, even if you're staying at home. It's very important to have a good personal hygiene, and for that I've been using this Nivea Natural Fresh deodorant. This is almost over, and I've been using this for the past 5 years consistently, this one specifically, and I love how mild this is in terms of fragrance. And it does the job. Your underarms will feel fresh, refreshed, and you can apply it again if you feel that the odor is back after 8 hours. But I generally don't apply it again because I don't feel the need of it. So if you have not tried this one, or if you don't use anything for your underarms, it's very important to have something which can give you a nice fragrance all day long. So this is the one that I use. You can check this out if you have not tried this, or if you're using something right now, then it's great. So there are basically two things which are like on top of my list. One is I told you, and the other one is to have a SPF. I've been using SPF since the time I've started flying, and I've been religiously following this rule that I have to apply sunscreen. मैं मेकअप करती हूँ, मेकअप नहीं करती हूँ, बट सनस्क्रीन मेरे फेस पर ज़रूर रहता है. सो फॉर दैट आई बीन यूजिंग दिस सनस्क्रीन. इट्स कॉल्ड सनमेट. पीपल नॉर्मली यूज SPF 50, बट आई यूज SPF 30 बिकॉज दिस वन इज़ द बेस्ट विच सूट्स माई स्किन. आई हैव ड्राई स्किन एंड आई यूज मेकअप एवरी सिंगल डे बिकॉज आई फ्लाई, एंड आई वॉन्टेड समथिंग विच आई कैन अप्लाई अंडरनीथ माई मेकअप विच कैन वर्क एज अ प्राइमर, एंड दिस believe me feels like a primer. It has that powdery finish, that silicone finish to it, so it's very easy to apply and it'll get absorbed. It doesn't make my skin dry. I love how it works on my skin. So according to your skin type, get yourself a nice sunscreen and put it day in and day out. Doesn't matter you're going out or you're staying indoors. That's what I swear by every single day. The next product that I want to mention is a fragrance by Elizabeth Arden. It's their green tea perfume. I love the fragrance of it. I know sunkar ke ajeeb lag raha ho, green tea fragrance, ye green tea peena nahi pasand, lagana kisko pasand hoga. I don't like green tea. But it has a beautiful fragrance. मुझे green tea पीना नहीं पसंद, मुझे green tea लगाना पसंद है. I love the fragrance. I use this every single day. If you're somebody who wants to experiment with different fragrances, then you can try this one. So the next product that I want to mention is for my hair. And I'm in love with this product. It's the L'Oreal's Extraordinary Oil Serum. It looks like this in a glass bottle. This is my first bottle. And you can use this any way that you want to, before shampoo, after shampoo, before you style your hair, or as a repair treatment overnight, and as a finishing touch as well. I have dry straight hair, so if you're somebody with the same like hair type, then you can definitely try this one. I use this after drying my hair and before I style my hair. So that's how I use this, and I'm in love with this serum. The product is very random. I've not seen anybody mentioning this, but I'm mentioning it because I use it. I am somebody who likes to use a body powder, especially in the summer. And I've been loving this specific powder by Forest Essential. It's their Mashobra Honey and Vanilla Dusting Powder. The fragrance is beautiful. It stays all day long, and that's why I use this, just for that extra fragrance that I want. And I love this dusting powder. So if you're somebody who likes to use a powder just like me, then you can try this out. And the last product is a face mist. I am a sucker for face mist. And the mist that I'm talking about is the Plum Revitalizing Mist. How I use this, basically during the day whenever I feel lethargic, drained, and I want that little freshness, I just take it and then I just spray it all over my face, and I feel refreshed. I feel fresh. That's how I like to use this. This is for that extra freshness that you want on your skin, and you feel back to life. Like, I'm not joking. I feel fresh after spraying this. So there you have it. I have shared my summer essentials, things that I use every single day. These products are not here only for the video. I use all of them religiously, and that's why they're here. And what is it that you don't use? What is it that you'd like to use? Please comment below, and thank you so much for being here, and I hope you all are doing great. Please take care of yourself, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye bye.